It is basically an expression of who you are.
Got a $10 outfit, but he's pumping it.
Yeah, I think what we're trying to do is push Johannesburg as an international graffiti destination.
Heavy metal here. We never even advertised with anyone. Even on Facebook, we never did. In Africa as a whole, there's so many things happening in Angola, in Congo, in Nigeria, new styles, new things coming out. So it's exciting times.